Hello, this is Abdurrahman Abdelal from CE Telecom's team. In this lesson, we are going to demonstrate enabling multi-factor authentication for Office 365. Multi-factor authentication has been included in many of the Office 365 subscription plans since 2014. MFA also covers Exchange Online and SharePoint Online, which means that organization can strengthen their security without additional subscription or purchases. With multi-factor authentication, the security for users' logins to cloud services can be increased. When entering the correct credentials is not enough alone. With MFA, the login with credentials is verified with an additional authentication method. For example, after correctly entering their password, users may receive an automated phone call or a text message or an app authentication on their smartphone. The users receive instructions on how to verify their login to confirm that it's really them using the credentials. Only after the second authentication is successful, the sign-in process continues, and the users can access the information they wanted. Let's take a look and show you how to enable multi-factor authentication for Office 365 account. You have to log in on Office 365 Admin Center, and you have to go to the active users, then click setup link beside setup multi-factor authentication here. Now you can bulk enable MFA for multiple accounts or select individual accounts to be enabled. For my situation, I will choose myself here to enable the multi-factor authentication. I click on enable multi-factor authentication. I click on it. The update's successful. Now I will open a new browser and I will type my password here. Now see the new message here. Your admin has required that you set up this account for additional security verification. I click on setup it now. How should we contact you? The authentication phone. I will choose authentication phone. Then I will put my mobile here. And I will choose send me a code by text message. Then I will click to contact me right now. I will click on verify. I click on done. Then I'll sign out and re-sign again. Now it's automatically, the system will send me a verification code again. I click on sign in. And that's it. So we hope you found this informative. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in a future clip.